Hey, how you guys doing? So today I'm going to show you how to connect or link a Magic Trackpad to your MacBook Pro. It's real simple, so let's get started. Alright, so here we go. We get that Magic Trackpad. We are going to need a tool to open it. So in this case, we are going to be using a penny. All you got to do is just unscrew it. We're going to have the AA batteries. If in any case you're wondering how they go, there is an image over here to help you out, so make sure you pay attention to that. I'm going to insert that. And we're going to close it back up. Alright, so the first thing we need to do is we are going to go to Settings, System Preference. Under System Preference, you're going to select Bluetooth. We want to make sure that it's turned on. Click turn it on, it's on search mode, so now we're going to put set up new device. So now that you see the screen that is on search mode, you're going to go ahead and power that on. You're going to keep holding it, the power for a couple of seconds until you see the light blinking rapidly. Then you're going to let go. If you notice, it's already labeled on your MacBook Pro, so you go ahead and select continue. Alright, so as you can see now, I'm actually using the Magic Trackpad. We're going to go ahead and go to Safari. This open up, and if you put four fingers up, you're going to see the different pages that I have open. Now we'll click over here. I'm waiting for the updates to come. Click again. You're going to see the main page of YouTube. If you want to customize it, you can go under Trackpad, which is going to be under System Preference. And if you hover over, it actually lets you know how to use it or what command this would do. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Please make sure to check out my other videos on how to connect a MacBook Pro to a HD TV. And also how to connect a wireless keyboard. This will actually help you out with a great setup. That's actually how I do have it. So I had the Magic Trackpad, my wireless keyboard, and I had it hooked up to my high definition TV. I hope you guys enjoy it. Thanks again. Please don't forget to subscribe. And thank you for watching. Take care.